What's up, tech fans? Welcome back to the channel. I'm Elric. Once again, we're going to be taking a look at another little mini PC. This one is from a company called Blackview, and this is the MP200. I would call this probably a mid-level mini PC because it's really right in the middle of like having super duper high-end features and having lower end features. This is a little bugger right here. So let's actually jump in and let's talk about this and see at the end of the day if you'd want to spend your money on this little MP200. Let's rock and roll. Did you just buy a brand new computer or upgrade your old computer with so many parts it's now asking for a new Windows key and you don't have one? Well, check this out. VIP Your CD Key has you covered and you don't have to pay Bill Gates that $199 price tag at all. You can get it right now for under $25 and it's easier than ever to do. All you do is you go over to the website. On their website, you create an account. After that, you go and find your software. You put your software in the cart, enter the code TOT20. It will give you a wonderful 25% discount. You go to the checkout. After you do the checkout, check your email a couple of minutes later. You will have the code in there. Put it in your computer and activate your computer. It's that simple. And check it out. All of these codes are guaranteed for life. So save yourself some money and check out the links below. First off, taking a look at the outside. On the front, you guys can see there's a power button. There's the headphone jack. There's two USB 3.0 ports and then a USB-C port. On the back, we see some more cooling fins, two more USB 3.0 ports, DisplayPort, HDMI, LAN, and then your plug for your power. Now, one thing you're gonna notice all around this unit is that it does have fins for keeping the unit completely cool. And something really interesting is that just by a mere two screws, you can actually disassemble the entire unit just by two screws. And something that's really different about this one as well is most of the little mini PCs that we've received lately sit just like a Mac Mini, but this particular unit, it can be either sat sideways or it comes with a nice little stand where you can stick the unit in a stand if you want to do that as well. The processor inside the MP200 is an Intel Core i5 11400H. It has 6 cores, 12 threads. It has a TDP of 45 watts. It also features Intel's UHD graphics, and the socket package on this is the 1787 FCBGA. But wait, there's even more. The MP200 features 16 gigabytes of DDR4 memory running at 3200 megahertz that is upgradable to 128 gigabytes and a 512 M.2 SSD that is also upgradable to 2 terabytes. The MP200 is supposed to be made to keep temperatures under 102 Fahrenheit at all times. This should ensure that the unit not only runs cool, but that it'll have a longer lifespan. So like I said, those are the specs for the MP200. It's right in the middle of the road. I'm kind of interested to see how this particular unit does test out. The other ones that I had, I stopped kind of testing because they had the exact same thing over and over and over again just by different makers. But because this one has the Intel UHD, went ahead and ran some tests. So let's jump in. Let's take a look at those. I'll also talk to you guys about how the unit just runs on its own, just, you know, opening a bunch of windows, playing games, leaving stuff open and doing stuff like that. So let's jump in, let's see those scores, and then at the end, let's talk some more about this little MP200. For starters, the exact model that I'm reviewing is not in stock anywhere. And I've asked the company multiple times to hold this video until it became in stock. But their reply was, oh, Elric, it's in stock on our website. Well, it's in stock on their website with either a higher processor or a lower processor. This exact model, if you want it, is not available at this time. Although the i9 model is only a few dollars more, so I might suggest getting that one just because it has more processing power. This one was coming to market at around $420 to $450, depending on where you buy it at, but you can get the i9 version, I think, for around $470, something like that. The price has changed, so don't hold me exactly to it, but they do have units available just with different processors. So my take on this is that the computer actually really never did slow down at all. I mean, I opened up tons and tons of windows because every time my drummer and my guys in my band come over, they're like, dude, why do you have so many windows open? It's because I'm constantly working on my computer. So I have all these windows open, and then I'll go and play a couple of games on Steam. I'll let that game continue running. I'll drop it down, go back, do some Windows stuff, open something else, do some typing, try an email. And honestly, this computer really doesn't slow down or bog, even after hours of use. Now, as far as the gaming goes, honestly, I'm not that impressed. It's okay. On the AMD side of things, I feel that they do better with the onboard graphics. So if you're looking for something that's like heavy duty for like gaming, you want to do gaming stuff, I wouldn't exactly choose this one. But if you're doing business stuff, and you're gonna want a computer that's going to constantly run and not bog down no matter what you're doing with it, I can definitely give this computer a dual thumbs up, because no matter what I threw at it, it didn't start bogging down. If the computer went into sleep mode and I wanted to restart it, it wasn't like all sluggish, like it was on a bunch of drugs trying to wake up out of a drug haze. So those things are very positive about this particular computer. So if you're looking for something that's going to be stable and run completely fine, I would definitely recommend this. And it comes installed with Windows 11 already in it. I probably forgot to say that early in the video, but hopefully Christian catched me on that one and took cover for me. But yes, this particular computer does come with Windows 11 pre-installed, so you don't have to worry about any operating system. You just boot it up and go, and that's it. You install your software on it, and you're up and going. It's very easy to use, very simple to get into. The price, like I said, is right in the middle of everything. A price at under $500 is kind of right in the market. There are some that are lower, some that are higher, which is, you know, some people might like that. It's kind of like the three bears thing, you know, one bear's too hard, one bear's too soft. This one's just perfect. So there is an audience for this particular computer. It's just really, I don't think, that great for gaming. Gaming would definitely be a secondary thing on this particular computer. So thanks for watching. I appreciate you guys. We'll have links down below to everything, including the ad that we had in the beginning. I've been working with that company forever. You don't have to worry about buying any of their codes. They always completely work. I guarantee it. They guarantee it. If you look through my videos and the ones where I've done dedicated, people are totally happy. So check out the links below if you want to get one of these computers or just more information, and check that stuff out. Peace out. We'll see you guys back here on the channel. And by the way, if you didn't know it, there's also a link down there to my band's latest single that's at the bottom down there. So if you guys want to check out what my band Pain Cylinder is doing, it's in there as well. So we'll see you guys back here for another rocking edition of Take It Tomorrow, baby. Yeah.